expanding it.
New at 5 tonight, former Franklin County Sheriff Anthony Boen will soon be sentenced to prison. A federal judge has set his sentencing hearing for January 12th of next year. Boen was officially stripped of his election position after being found guilty of 2 counts of unreasonable force on inmates. Former sheriff has also filed a motion asking a judge to acquit or grant a new trial. The motion cites conflicting testimony in his trial.